皆さんこんにちは。今日も動画を見てくれてありがとうございます。Hey everyone, thanks for coming back to Yoshimi's TV Journey in Japan. So today is featuring about one of the trail race that I've attended on the 18th of April. そうですね、ちょっと遅かったんですけど、この動画はですね、4月の18日をチームアソーとメンバー一緒に参加したトレイルレース、北九州にあるんですね。すごい自然が綺麗で本当に感動しました。
すごいですね。はい、ね、見ての通り非常に素晴らしいロケーションです。レースでありながらもですね、トレイルの美しさ、自然の美しさを堪能してきてください。今日ですね、周囲で風が強い予報なんですね。で、後ろを見てご覧になっていただく通りですね、見えている尾根ほとんどはレースコースでは走ります。で、尾根の上はですね、風が非常に強いので、
This place is actually in Kitakyushu area, which is known as a Hiraodai Trail. So, there are limited people who participated on this race. So, I would say that the nature here is really very beautiful. So, please continue to watch this video and check out what's in there.
さあ続きまして、
いいね、なんかさ、走り始めこれぐらいで走らんもんね、マラソンは。
もしません。
どんな風だったの？分からないよね。
それでいいよ。入るよ。
入るよ。
So well, this is the viewpoint in Hiraodai. You can see that these stones are all naturally stay there with continuous dripping of water to the limestone that has formed many of different size and shape pillars of these stones. And Hiraodai is formed with limestone which have been melted by rain and groundwater for a very long period of time. So as a result, that makes this special geographical features.Can you hear the sound of the wind? And that's how strong the wind was on the day of our race, which makes it so cold for us, which is so unexpected. And we didn't have enough clothes as well, so really cold trail run. But well, we still enjoy it much. 本当にその日の風が非常に風が強すぎて、もう寒くて 準備不足で寒かったですよ。けど3人とも楽しく走れましたよ。And here you can see the rest of our team members, the mirror team. Two of them actually participated the full distance, which is in 40 kilometer, while the ladies participate on the short distance, which is 17 kilometer. So all of us, five of us, stay for a night here in Kitakyushu, just right before the race. So we had a good dinner and the next day out for this race in this beautiful nature here in Hiraodai.You can see people, all of us actually enjoy a good fun time here. So probably we will be back next year, hopefully if the race is on. このコースは最後ぐらいの多分3キロぐらいかな。ちょっと景色も変わってて、いや本当に思ったより楽しかった。ちょっとアップダウンはきつかったんですけど、でもね、なんかこんな素敵な景色で楽しみながら走ったらいいじゃないですかね。来年もしこのレースあればまた来ると思います。どうですかね。その来年まで待ちます。今はトレーニング集中した方がいいですかね。トレイルは苦手の私。動画を最後まで見てくれてありがとうございました。 Thanks everyone for watching my video to the end andPlease stay tuned for my updates again. Although it's going to be slow, but I'll do my best. I'm sorry for being slow update recently because I have so much things to which caught me up at. But however, I'll continue to keep updates on what is going on here in Japan. So stay tuned for my next update. ありがとうございました。ではまたね。